Let's get back into some more Chrono Trigger. Alright, we're in jail. Let me turn the sound up. There, hold on. Okay. Pipe down. No. Pipe down. Fuck you. Knock it off. I'll show you. Open it up. That's what you get for misbehaving. Where do you think you're going? So, dude told me to equip my stuff, but, oh, I still do have my stuff. Well. How do I equip them, though? Aha. Okay, let's go. Anybody in here? Wrong button, sorry. Okay, where do I go? Oh, there's the... There's another... Oh, damn. They don't hardly take no damage. He will, though. Level up. I can't like go into other cells and look around because it looks like there's stuff in there. The prisoner's escaping. What you gonna do about it? I thought. What are you up to? Kicking your ass. I don't know why I want to go into the other jail cells. I just do. come from this way? Wait. No. Yes. There's a box in there, and I can't open the cell. Aha. So that's nothing, I guess. Shelter, good. Alright, I guess I gotta fuck these up. I have no idea what I'm doing now. What the hell? Oops.
Thank you.
prisoner is escaping. Ah, the prisoner's kicking your ass. Run away. Adra, I've come to save you. Gee, it looks like you didn't need my help after all. Let's blow this joint. Top secret document has been left behind on the floor. Care to read it?
Yes.
To the prison supervisor. Dragon Tank Owner's Manual. The tank head repairs body damage. It contains a shield that prevents damage by lightning and fire. Unless the head can be defeated, the tank is unbeatable. This is probably important. Alright, so we got a new save. Passed out. Oh. I guess we just robbed him. It's too loud, hold on. I do love the music, but I know you guys cannot hear me through it.
What was that?
That was the dragon, baby. Forward, Dragon Tank, crush those rebels! Right, you gotta take out the head. Oh Lord. Fuck. I'm gonna use Luca to heal my ass. Bitch. I'll give Luca a potion when it's her turn. Yeah. It stores energy in the wheels. Wait, do the tech. Oh, my regular attack is stronger, what the hell? They got the dragon tank. Fix it quickly. That looks bad. Guess we're just gonna walk across you. Shelter. What am I doing? Down. 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 They're escaping! We've no choice but to break through! I'm stuck. Princess Nadia! This is my friend. Show him your respect. But... Can't you take orders? Of course. Hold it right there. Do as King Guardia the 33rd says. Father. Silence, Princess Nadia. The throne comes before your personal wishes. Just because I have a title doesn't mean I'm not a person. You pick up strange ideas venturing outside. I don't pick up anything, it's called common sense. I despise you, I'm leaving. Princess Nadia. Come on, Adra. Don't just stand there after them. Looks like a dead end. A gate.
Come on. But we don't know where it'll take us.
Who cares? This place stinks anyway.
This is completely irrational.
Hurry, Adra.
They disappeared.
Ouch. There's no way the Chancellor can reach us here. But where are we? The civilians here seem so advanced. Like we're in another world. Hold on, let's see. I'm gonna give her a different weapon. But she doesn't have one, so never mind.
Bastard.
fuck? Is it following me? Oh, a bow. What are those things? I don't like those. Yeah, normal attacks miss. Dang it. Thank you. Uh-oh. Who are you? You there, where are you from?
We came from the laboratories to the west.
What?
Hey, we've got people who crossed the ruins.
Say again?
You're joking.
So there are people who can beat up those freaky mutants. Did you really come from the dome to the west?
Yes.
I see. Not that I really care. Pardon me, I'm Doan. I'm a descendant of the director of this info center. In the basement there's a huge computer and a storage center for food, but we can't get through because of the robot guards. Ah. You can save up here. And I guess we'll use a shelter. Boppity bop. And he said in the basement. Have any money?
Yes.
You sure this is money? Oh, well, I have to lighten my inventory anyway. Save money, it'll do you good. It's what that guy who walked the other dome used to say. I already used a shelter, so all right. Are you going down below?
Of course.
But no one's ever returned from there. Gotta try, right? It's nice to see such spirited young people for a change. Careful now, and come back alive. This console controls the passageway. We need a password to get through. Okay. Uh-oh. Executing program. What's going on? Marley, let's go. Okay, everybody attack one. Oh shit, now I'm dead. Revive me. I can't revive myself. Please work. Nope. We didn't get thrown too far back. Alright, so let's see. Let's try the sleeping in the pod thing. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Damn, how much more health does it have? Three what? Two. I'm uncomfortable and I'm gonna heal us real quick. I'm gonna go after the same one. Oh shit, wrong one. I'm going after this one. Yeah, alright, now go after that one. Alright, we got 5 attacks. Oh, that didn't hurt him at all. Ooh, did I get it? Yeah, yeah. We all level up. Let's go. Phew, something reeks. Everything's completely rotten. The refrigeration must have failed. Adger, look. Passed away long ago, I suppose. He's holding something. What do you suppose this is? It looks like some kind of seed. A seed? Do you suppose it could grow in a place like this? The following is written on a soiled sheet of paper. The rat is more than just a statue. It knows the secret of this dome. Catch it. Catch the rat. Now what do we do? Do we go back and tell the people that the robot is dead? There it is. Shh, it might run away. Dash with B and catch it with A. Shit. Lost it. Yeah, we lost it. I wonder if it'll come back. Dang it. Got it. Squeak, I give up. I'll tell you everything. Press and hold L and R and then press A button to access the secret passage. Don't make any mistakes or you'll be sorry. Here, L and R, and then A, L R A. L-R-A. Looks like a statue. A memo is attached to it. Anyone within the vicinity of this dock room will be attacked. Where on earth do we go now? Oh yeah, we already did that. Sorry. Alright, so left, right, A. Left, right, A. Aha. The problem was that my keypads were not set up right. I had no left and right button. Oh, there's a box down there I want to get. Okay. Like a dinosaur. And it's just a bug, but up there an option. Oh wait, I see. Okay. I'm stupid. Go up. And then down and over. A strange crest is engraved here. It's sealed by some kind of power. Oh, there's a door over there. So this is the info center. Good, the computer's still operational. If we run a search on time warps, we might find our gate. Here, got it. East of Eris Dome. That would be Protodome number one, I believe. Leave it to Luca. I'm beginning to think you could find anything with this device. Say, what does this button do? Everything blows up. 1999 AD. Visual record of the day of Lavos. Looks bad. Yo. What is that? Lavos. Is that what's destroying our world? We must truly be in the future. No, no way. I refuse to believe it. This can't be the way the world ends. Adra, there's only one thing we can do. We must change history, just like Adra did when he saved me. Okay, Luca. Okay, Adra. I guess so. It was a stroke of luck that we were sent here through that gate. Okay. Adra, Luca, together we can do this. Let's take a second and do some more research on Lavos activities back in our time period. Next stop, Protodome. Yeah, get out of there. Oh, wait, I don't want to do all that again. Just kidding. I didn't want to watch it again. Oh, well. Okay, I'm just out of here then. Whoops. I'm about to end this video. I'm gonna go back to where all the other people are and save it. And then we will be done with this video. And in the next video, we will be figuring out how to get to the Protodome 1 to get back to our time period. This is a pretty fun game. I've never played this one, but it reminds me a lot of Secret of Evermore and also Illusion of Gaia.
Nope. What am I doing? No, 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 no. Okay.
You're back.
Well, what did you discover? This is our future. Who cares? Where's the food? This is all we could get. Seeds? You don't know how long that Intranol will hold out. These seeds might be our only hope. You have to stay alive, and so do we. Huh? You're strange. You're different from us. I think it's because we're healthy. Healthy? Got a nice ring to it. We'll try growing the seeds. What are those? They just might be our future. Heading for Protodome. Go by way of Laboratory 32 and take this with you. Bike key. It's a key to the jetpack in Lab 32. I used to ride it when I was young. I hope it still works. They've got more powerful robots over there. Take care and stay healthy. Alright, we're saved. That's going to be the end for this video. In the next one, we will head over to the Protodome.